The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
So here we are, folks. This is WrestleMania build-up. This is Royal Rumble from WWE 2K2015.
Introducing the participants first.
From Tampa, Florida, weighing 285 pounds, Big E.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
It's Big E. We know nowadays as being in the New Day. But looking back here, he was a single player. So let's see what happens. He's first in on the Royal Rumble. But who's the other entrant going to be? We've got two entrants to start off the match. Who is drawn number two? Let's see what happens next. It's Brock Lesnar!
Introducing the individual who drew number two.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar's walk to the ring alone is one of the most intimidating things in all of WWE.
Yeah, and I can't help but wonder what must be going through his opposition's mind when Lesnar walks to the ring.
This is unbelievable to have Brock right in from the start. I mean, 28 more men to come into the match. Can Brock stick it out for the entire game? I mean, that surely has to be the question right now.
Brock Lesnar is, of course, a multiple-time WWE champion, Royal Rumble winner. And let's not forget the 2002 King of the Ring.
That's right. He beat Rob Van Dam in the finals to become the coveted WWE King of the Ring. This could be big. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Big E looking to take control early on. Nice slam.
He's still in this one. What's going to happen now? He's hanging on again here.
He tries to throw Brock out of the ring.
And Cesaro's charging to the ring.
Cesaro's coming in now.
And he's still in this.
And the Swedish Superman. Swiss Superman.
This could be big right here.
He's fought out of it.
Lesnar on the edge of the ring there, but fought back and.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Get us off back. Now he's taking
a
break.
That takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. And a jaw-jacking punch.
Brock now working Cesaro.
All the way slam. Here comes Dean Ambrose.
And what does Ambrose have planned here? Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Lesnar moves straight on Dean Ambrose.
Oh, good lord.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
This is a sickening assault.
Big E slamming Cesaro's skull down.
Taking out again.
On the mat this every time. So they're picking him up and slamming him down.
He's still in this one. Oh, no. Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
Ambrose looking to take on Brock here.
Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here. Awful, what a swinging neckbreaker. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? That hand had a lot of force behind. And he's still in this. Big E has got him.
Oh, it's Sheamus.
How close is he to being out there?
When Sheamus makes his way to the ring, even if happens to conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name because they know the Celtic Warrior is waiting to dish out enormous amounts of punishment.
Cesaro looking to take a chance there. Rock again, and they outside the ring, but fighting his way back in again.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what the spine buster, that'll take its toll.
The Bulgarian brute, Rusev, making his way to the ring.
And I'd That's be all. More than a little nervous if I was in the ring right now.
It's all very exciting.
That was just unadulterated power. And he's doing this.
Rusev slams down. Cesaro
showing his prowess.
He's beating up Dean Ambrose big time.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Lesnar with a reversal on Big E.
Nice move. Look at that, Cole. Oh no! Oh!
Stamps from both Ambrose and.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And Sheamus on Rusev.
He was able to reverse that.
Brock with a massive spinebreaker on Cesaro.
Excellent move to get out.
No eliminations as yet.
Ow! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Big E showing some expert prowess here.
Rock tussling with Sheamus on the edge of the ring. Sheamus fights back, and now a big slam on Brock.
Well, I gotta tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
Big E.
What a rescue there.
Dean Ambrose up on his shoulders.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
There's a lot of action in the ring right now.
Is working well right now. Oh, man!
Cesaro's gone.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania.
Sheamus is making full use of this open.
He's fought out of it. Ow!
Oh, Big E. No!
Brock was trying to get Big E out, but he just couldn't do it. Big E's back in the ring.
Looking to get an elimination.
He's got him. And I like this two-on-one strategy. Uh-oh, and he's still in this.
Sheamus now fighting with Big E.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
He's still in this one.
Big E seems helpless.
The bottom rope, hanging on for dear life.
These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. Here comes another.
Big E's been eliminated.
Big E is gone. Who's coming in next?
I know he really thought he had an opportunity at winning here tonight. He's got to be devastated.
It's John Cena.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Sheamus turns it around.
For a big guy, Sheamus sure is sneaky.
Lesnar looks to take on Cena straight away.
Out right here. What a shot! Bam!
Big slam from Ambrose on Brock there.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination? He's fought out of it. Realization has to be setting in. Sheamus is in desperate straits.
Brock thrown into Cena.
Great reversal. Trying to thin the herd.
Cena taking on Ambrose. Everyone else focuses on getting Rusev.
Looking for a way to get the elimination, but there's no chance. And they push
Rusev. Is over. Bulgarian brute has been taken out.
That was one massive hit from Brock on Rusev.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
One less superstar. So long, Dean Ambrose.
There's Daniel Bryan in the ring.
The winner of this guarantees a title opportunity of their choosing at rest.
And he's still in this. Now with complete control. This might be big.
Ooh, Cena hanging on.
Not sure how long he can hang on, though.
He's Lesnar. Lesnar again there outside the ring.
Oh, man.
Cena's not gone.
Agonized over this one for a while.
Sheamus now the longest man in the ring.
And now trying to figure out how to hoist this man over the top rope.
He's got Lesnar up on the ropes.
Oh man, this ride exists just to ruin people's lives. Cole, what do you got in mind?
Feed me more. Here comes Ryback.
And he gets leveled.
He's got up Daniel Bryan and a big slam down.
He could be set for a ride.
He's still in this one.
Oh no, Ryback's still dazed.
Ryback with a big takedown on Sheamus. And then multiple slams down.
Here comes another competitor. And he's fighting to stay alive for the second
time. And Ryback and Sheamus
match.
Both thrown out, but hanging on. Still hanging on. Who's next in? Ryback's gone. And Sheamus is gone.
And Sheamus is no more.
Oh, bad break for the Celtic Warrior.
It's Randy Orton.
He's got him hooked.
Orton, Bryan, and Lesnar.
Lesnar going to work now.
Oh my gosh! He anticipated that move perfectly.
Feel that the only chance that Bryan and the Rattlesnake have.
Great offensive show. Oh
the only chance they really have is to team up on Brock.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. He's fought out of it.
It's Luke Harper is coming to the ring next.
Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there.
He does it again.
Oh, Brock Lesnar's on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Incredible reversal from Daniel Bryan, though.
He's nearly out of this one.
Oh. Oh, man. And he's still in this. Oh!
And he managed to come away with the reversal again.
The second time.
Can he do it for the third time?
Great.
It's the question now. He's hanging on outside the
ring. You're absolutely right, Kang. This is great. No wait, it's better than great. He's still in this one.
Orton trapped him. Whoa.
Daniel Bryan again outside the ropes.
It's become a two-on-one assault. He's fought out of it. And
that's it. Lesnar is gone.
At stake.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Here comes another one. How's this gonna affect the match?
Who's coming in next?
Great offense by the Miz.
Oh, it's Booker T.
On the ropes, fighting for survival.
Well, look at that. Booker T doesn't know what hit him.
He's still in this one.
Massive slam. Orton picked up Booker T and slammed him over very fast there.
Orton's in trouble. What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, look at him. He's about to be eliminated.
Mysterio was
big move from Miz though.
Mysterio never. Incredible counter. Look out what's going on here. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the
big move from Rey Mysterio there on the Miz.
Randy Orton isn't liking this. He might be done here.
Booker T looking to throw the Miz out. And he's done it.
And it's Rey Mysterio executing the reversal.
Luke Harper looking to eliminate.
It might be time to run.
Randy Orton also. He's trying to force him out, and he's done it.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
The Miz was eliminated also.
Booker T is a man who can thrill an audience. And there goes Booker's chances.
Big slam.
Break for Booker, Michael.
Big slam from Daniel Bryan. Booker T is gone.
You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. He's still in this one. This reversal there.
Oh, Ryan.
He's all wrapped up there.
Daniel Bryan
just trying to hold on.
And Rey Mysterio fighting against Luke Harper outside the ropes.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. That's it for Luke Harper.
Well, he's gone.
It takes a lot to take Harper down.
Bryan on Rey Mysterio, but there's another guy coming down, and it's Hulk Hogan!
Oh, look at Hulk Hogan here! Oh, this isn't good!
Big kicks from Bryan. Hogan just stands in the background and watches for now.
Wow, that's gotta be it! Hulk Hogan gathering attention in a hurry! And he does it one more time! Is in a world of trouble.
Ah! Oh.
Look at Hulk Hogan here. Oh! Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, that was a big botch, isn't it?
Seems to be in his usual mood, the kind that leads to multiple ambulances.
But a great move from Bryan and Hogan on Rey Mysterio. But here's Kane.
Kane making his statement as we speak.
Kane taking on Daniel Bryan. A big backbreaker.
Oh, that's devastating. Hulk Hogan sees the opening. Watch out here. Could we be on the verge of an elimination? Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
Hogan looking to eliminate Mysterio.
Oh boy. This guy's got bad intentions, Cole. I can just feel it. Ooh, that
Mysterio is gone.
Wow, what a shocker. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. And now Bray Wyatt pushing on the ropes.
Daniel Bryan still working on Kane, and there he goes.
Kane's been eliminated. Oh, boy. That's just going to make him even more angry.
Unbelievable.
One of the periods of time from Daniel Bryan's career was when he was one half of Team Hell No. Even though sometimes they need to hug it out, Daniel Bryan and Kane were tag team champions and one of the most famous teams in WWE history.
Daniel Bryan's so much smaller than Kane, though, and to eliminate Kane in a rumble.
Hulkster, he's been softened up here. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
Is that...
Wow.
I think that's Dallas Page just coming to the ring.
For Daniel Bryan. Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams. He's fought out of it. At the mere mention of the name Hulk Hogan, crowds jump to their feet
DDP
and wait to see the next historic moment Jim that is bound to
Bray
take place
on Hogan.
When the Hulkster appears on camera and in the ring. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And Hogan's gone!
His aim at the Hulkster's night is over. I think the crowd's just as upset as Hogan is. Did you hear that collective gasp?
And now Bray is very close.
To get both feet to touch the floor.
Oh, he's done it!
Wyatt's night's over. Yeah, I have a feeling he's not going to go.
DDP is the champion in the ring on his own right now. Emotion.
Oh, there it is.
Who's this? Is it Sami Zayn? Oh, big slam. I'm pretty sure it's Sami Zayn in there against DDP right now. That's big moves from Sami Zayn. But taking on a legend of wrestling such as DDP is a massive undertaking for Sami.
Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn.
Whoa!
Here comes trouble. It's the dead man. Oh, and all these years later, I'm still awed by the Undertaker.
The Undertaker!
Sami Zayn on the offensive.
Trying to thin the herd. And now it's turned into a double team.
Well, if they can both eliminate the dead man here, this would be great.
And he's doing this.
You know, most guys rely on a handful of big impact moves to get them through the most crucial moments of a match. But not Diamond Dallas Page. I mean, this guy has an arsenal of literally dozens of moves he could choose from.
Oh!
It makes it nearly impossible
Taker
to prepare
DDP.
For DDP.
Ganging
no
up on Sami Zayn.
Here for Sami Zayn. Oh, no.
It's the Ultimate Warrior!
He's in deep trouble. I mean, real deep. And he reversed it. Good move there. This is going to leave scars. Ultimate Warrior. This man.
And it's all kicking off now. The Ultimate Warrior against DDP. And a massive body slam. Oh, backbreaker.
Hey now. Oh, watch it. He's in big trouble just trying to hang on.
Sami Zayn looking to eliminate The Undertaker here. He's done it.
Almighty, the Phenom's out.
And Taker
he's
looking to get rid of DDP.
Now will he get both feet to hit the floor?
Sorry, Warrior looking to eliminate DDP. He's done it as well. And now it's the Warrior in the ring versus Sami Zayn. And they're both not even looking at each other right now. Whoa! It's Kevin Nash! Diesel. Big sexy. Kevin Nash.
He might be going.
Now teaming up.
Nash and Zayn looking to team up on the Ultimate Warrior, but.
He was lucky to hook his leg.
But will he be lucky enough to hang on?
Ultimate Warrior taking a little break there. And now, bang, with a big slap on Sami Zayn.
Ultimate Warrior is locked up.
We can't talk about Kevin Nash without talking about his finishing move. One of the most awesome in sports entertainment.
He's still in this one.
The Big Show.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Uh-oh.
The Big Show is in the
he
ring now.
One step ahead on that one.
One of the few men that can manhandle Kevin Nash.
Well, I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash. Folks, Ultimate Warrior is being controlled now. What's the Big Show going to do here? Oh, he could be set for a ride.
Ultimate Warrior looking to eliminate Sami Zayn. Zayn hanging on.
And he's still in this. And the offensive display.
Big Show.
Sami Zayn.
The massive.
Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent. Here comes another competitor.
Massive move on Kevin Nash.
And for those of you out there who might not have seen it, we measured that punching power of Big Show's once, and it came out to twice.
Now Roman Reigns in there. My God, he's just picked up the Big Show.
Full devastation wrapped up in one giant fist. Oh, Sami Zayn going in.
There's some big men in that ring right now. And Sami Zayn. Oh! Reigns and Nash with a big move on the Big Show.
Hey now.
And he does it one more time.
Zayn still working on the Ultimate Warrior.
Folks, Sami Zayn being controlled now.
Big Show with the slam on Reigns. And it's Lex Luger in the ring. Lex Luger with the DDT on the Big Show.
He's still in this one. And there's a fight for survival going on in the corner.
Warrior on Reigns.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here.
Whoa, Kevin Nash. He throws Zayn, but he couldn't eliminate him.
Working together. Now he's fought out of it.
Big Show and Warrior working on Reigns, but they couldn't get rid of him.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Kevin Nash.
Remember, it's over the top rope. Both feet touching.
Stays in.
Ouch. Well, that's devastating. He might have dodged his last bullet. You know, there's nothing fancy about the way Lex Luger competes in the ring. And he's still in this. What?
Lex Luger eliminates Kevin Nash.
And him pushing with everything he has, trying to break that grasp on the bottom rope. The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania. Wow, Big Show just timed that perfectly. Oof, man!
We're gonna have to take a break here.